singer Prince's Yellow Cloud electric guitar is all set to go under the hammer following the musician's death last month. Heritage Auctions is handling the sale of the guitar, which was used by the late artist to perform hits including Cream and Get Off. Starting with an opening bid of $30,000, the guitar is one of the several items that were custom made for the late pop icon in the 1980s and 90s. Another Yellow Cloud guitar is housed at Washington DC's National Museum of American History. The auction, which begins on June 24, will also include an original demo tape featuring songs Just As Long As We're Together, My Love Is Forever and Jelly Jam, as well as record sales awards. The auction will be held in Beverly Hills, California.